Hello everyone. Let's study about diet in Japan. Wait, are you thinking it is related to some food? No, it is not. This is a series of Constitution of Japan. And here the word diet, it means the Parliament of Japan. For the ones who do not know, diet is the Parliament of Japan, which is a bicameral legislature. It has two chambers, House of Representatives and House of Councillors. We are going to address House of Representatives as HOR and House of Councillors as HOC. House of Representatives, HOR, is the lower chamber and HOC, the House of Councillors, is the upper chamber. What do you think? Which one is powerful? Obviously, the House of Representatives is the one which is more powerful. In this video, we are going to study about the House of Councillors. Firstly, there are 242 elected members in House of Councillors. It is the upper chamber. It cannot be dissolved. See, this house was formed to provide stability and continuity to the Parliament of Japan. This is because this house, it cannot be dissolved. The House of Representatives can be dissolved if there is a no confidence motion or if the Prime Minister wishes the same. He can dissolve the House, but there is no way that HOC can be dissolved. This House, it replaced House of Peers. The members are in proportion to population. This means that the state where there is more population, there are more members from that particular state, and the state with less population, there are less number of members from that state. It has two constituencies, local constituency and national constituency. Qualification of members. Firstly, 30 years of age. Secondly, citizen of Japan. The qualification is similar as of HOR. Just the difference of age. Here, your age must be 30 years. And remember one thing, no person can become a member of both the houses simultaneously. If I am a member of HOC and I want to become a member of House of Representatives, first I have to resign from my present position. Only then I will be eligible to become a member of HOR. Okay, so for the ones who have not watched my video of HOR, let me tell you about the qualification or the eligibility of members. Firstly, it is 30 years of age. The person should be a citizen of Japan. He must not be mentally disabled. He must not hold any office of profit under government and should be eligible to be a member of Diet. The tenure of HOR is 4 years and HOC is 6 years. One half retiring every 3 years. Read it again, once again. One half retiring every 3 years. Do not get confused, okay? Senate in America, when we have studied the Constitution of America, Senate, maybe this is the same scenario. 6 years ka tenure hai, but one half retiring every 2 years. Here it is one half retiring every 3 years. That means yahan par do bar hi election hoga 6 saal mein, wahan par 3 baar election hota hai. Quorum. For the ones who do not know what quorum is, it is the minimum number of required people to begin the proceedings of the house. For example, treat it as your class. Again, aap ek class mein ho, there is a teacher. The strength of your class is of, let's say, 20 students and there are only 3 students present. Then if the teacher is teaching, it makes no sense because the majority of the people, majority of the students cannot get what the teacher taught at that particular day. So similarly, if the house has a membership of, for example, let's round it off, of 300 members and there are only 20 or 30 members present, then there is no benefit of proceeding with the proceedings of the house. So there is a quorum which is required. That means the minimum number of people who are required to begin with the proceedings, which is 1/3 of the membership. The president or the presiding officer, guys, remember, this is not the president of the country as we have in India. No, this is the presiding officer of the house. That is why he's called president. What is president? The one who presides. Okay. The president of HOC is called Kicho. He is elected by the house by secret ballot. The functions of the house: legislative, executive, judicial, constituent, financial, and electoral. Very similar with the House of Representatives. Legislative functions, these are identical, both in House of Representatives and councillors. If you want a bill to become a law, then it can only happen after being passed from both the houses. That means from HOR and HOC. But HOR has supremacy in this case. How? Agar HOR ne koi bill pass kiya, HOC ne wapas bhej diya, I do not like the bill, you have to amend it. Then this word have is not correct. HOR ke discretion pe hai, wo accept kare, nahi kare. Agar HOR ne wahi same bill wapas bhej diya, then HOC will be compelled to pass that bill. But one power which HOC has is it can delay it for 60 days. Agar aaj bill bheja hai, so aaj se lekar ke 2 mahine baad tak, 60 days tak, HOC ne us pe koi action nahi liya. It took no action on the bill. Then after the period of 60 days, it will be termed as passed from HOC. ठीक है, ऐसा नहीं होगा कि वो बिल गायब हो जाएगा. नो, इट विल बी टर्म्ड एज पास्ड फ्रॉम एचओसी एंड विल बी सबमिटेड टू एम्परर फॉर हिज सिग्नेचर्स. वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द लेजिस्लेटिव प्रोसीजर इन जापान आल्सो इन माय नेक्स्ट वीडियो. इन केस देयर इज अ डेडलॉक, फॉर एग्जांपल दोनों के बीच में लड़ाई हो रही है, देयर इज अ डिफिकल्टी दैट नो एचओआर इज सेइंग ए शुड बी द राइट आंसर एंड एचओसी इज सेइंग नो बी शुड बी द राइट आंसर, सो दे कैन फॉर्म अ जॉइंट कमिटी ऑन दैट एंड दे कैन रिजॉल्व देयर इशू देयर. इफ द इशू इज नॉट रिजॉल्व बाय द जॉइंट कमिटी एज वेल, देन व्हाटएवर एचओसी सेज एचओआर सेज विल प्रिवेल. एग्जीक्यूटिव फंक्शंस, the cabinet is responsible to diet according to article 66, but in practice it is responsible to HOR. The house of councillors cannot exercise any kind of control over executive. However, it can put questions, move resolutions. It has the right to seek information. Kya ho raha hai country ke andar, kaun sa department kya kar raha hai, executive kya kar raha hai. It can have all the information but cannot do anything with that. The one which he can do is just to move resolutions and that's it. He can even ask the government to follow a particular policy, kind of a suggestion. Even he can appoint investigation committees to investigate into the matters of executive, but cannot compel any ministry to resign. Investigate kiya, pata chala ministry mein gadbad hai, kuch kisi tarah ka yahan par problem chal raha hai, they cannot compel the ministry to resign. Financial functions, bahut hi ineffective powers hai, because we have already seen that budget can be introduced in only HOR. Money bill are introduced in HOR. And HOC has no particular powers in case of money bill. It cannot either amend it or send it back. It can only delay money bills by 30 days. Judicial powers, these are very much similar. They form an indicative committee. And both HOR and HOC jointly form the court of impeachment for the judges of Supreme Court. Electoral powers. HOC, along with HOR, they elect the Prime Minister, they choose the Prime Minister. They can even judge disputes relating to the qualification of its members. Elects its own president. Remember, I told you that this is not the president of the country, it's the presiding officer of the house itself. So they elect their own president, vice president, and the chairman. Constituent functions. Amendment procedure can be initiated in any house. Similar functions of HOR and HOC in this case. The amendment must be passed by 2/3 majority in both the houses. After that, it is submitted to people for ratification. The position of HOC. Now, there are very less powers given to HOC. Why do we have HOC? What is its position? Firstly, it is a veto chamber. Ordinary bills and financial powers, financial matters ke andar HOR prevails. Jo HOR ne bol diya, that's it. It is final. HOC, it does not have any kind of veto legislation. Money matters ke andar to bilkul hi ineffective hai. But what it does is, it gives stability and continuity to diet. I explained this to you in the starting of the lecture. Stability or continuity de raha hai, because agar HOR dissolve ho gaya, then also you have a chamber of your parliament, which is HOC, because it cannot be dissolved. It has amending and judicial powers with parity with HOR. The Speaker of the House, presiding officer of HOR, Kishu, or the Speaker, is elected by a secret ballot. The tenure, it coincides with the term of HOR, which is, come on, think about it, which is 4 years. Salary is equivalent to Prime Minister and Chief Justice of the country. Now just suppose how important this position is. If you are the Speaker of the House, you are going to get the salary which is given to the Prime Minister of the country. This is like, wow. Other officers are the Deputy Speaker, Chairman of the Standing Committee, and the Secretary General. Guys, this is about HOR, not HOC, okay? The Speaker can be changed after elections, even if the same party wins. Let's understand this. The tenure of HOR is 4 years. 4 saal baad elections hone wale hain. Aaj Mr. A is the Speaker of the House. 4 saal baad elections hue, then same wahi party jeet gayi, theek hai? For example, Liberal Democratic Party thi, wahi party fir se aa gayi. Then it is not compulsory ki Mr. A hi Speaker banenge. They can make Mr. C as the Speaker for this 4 years of term. The statement once a speaker, always a speaker does not apply in case of Japan. Where does it apply to? You know the answer. Just think a little bit. To Britain, of course. Once a speaker, always a speaker. This line, it fits well with Britain. Functions of speaker. What are the functions? Why do we have a speaker? These are the same functions as of the speaker in Lok Sabha of India. He interprets the rules of the house. House mein kaun si baat bolni hai. Agar kisi ne koi offensive words bol diye, speaker is gonna shut him up. He is the custodian of the rights. He is the spokesperson of the house. Presiding officer hai. Sari meetings ko ye preside karte hain. Kis order ke andar cheeze discuss hongi house mein. This is also gonna be decided by the speaker of the house. He fixes order of business, recognizes members on the floor. This means that do log ek saath khade ho gaye hain, that I am going to speak first. So who is going to decide ki kaun bolega? Obviously the speaker. He puts bills to vote and announces the result. Discipline maintained. Now, the speaker is like your class teacher. Okay, class teacher ka kya kaam hota hai? कि स्कूल से तो नहीं निकाल सकते बट क्लास से तो निकाल सकते हैं ना. सिमिलरली द स्पीकर मे सस्पेंड मेंबर्स फ्रॉम द हाउस इफ दे डू नॉट मेंटेन डिसिप्लिन बट कैन नॉट एक्सपेल. सो रिमेंबर दिस, क्लास टीचर आपको सिर्फ क्लास से बाहर निकाल सकता है, स्कूल से नहीं. एक्सपंज सर्टेन वर्ड्स फ्रॉम द प्रोसीडिंग्स. अगर किसी ने कोई बैड वर्ड्स यूज कर दिए या इनफॉर्मल वर्ड्स यूज कर दिए विच शुड नॉट बी यूज्ड इन द हाउस. So the speaker has all the rights to expunge these words from the proceeding. He even fixes time limit for speech and discussion. You know, whenever there is a legislation should be, when it is have to be passed, उस टाइम पे बहुत हीटेड आर्ग्यूमेंट्स होते हैं, हीटेड डिस्कशंस होते हैं, बिकॉज एक लेजिस्लेशन जो पास हो गया कंट्री में, इट्स गोना अफेक्ट अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल. ओके, तो उसके ऊपर बहुत सारे डिस्कशंस करते हैं हम कि पास करें नहीं करें, इसका इफेक्ट क्या हो सकता है, साइड इफेक्ट क्या हो सकता है, ऑल दोस थिंग्स. तो उस टाइम पे बहुत डिस्कशन होती है, इतने सारे लोग हैं, एवरीबॉडी हैज सम ओपिनियन टू बी प्रेजेंटेड. तो स्पीकर फिक्स करेगा कि आप इतने टाइम बोल सकते हो. जैसे हमारे स्कूल में फंक्शंस होते हैं एंड एवरी स्टूडेंट इज गिवन लाइक 1 मिनट और 2 मिनट लाइक 30 सेकेंड्स टू प्रेजेंट व्हाटएवर ही विशेस टू. सिमिलरली स्पीकर भी यही करता है, वो टाइम लिमिट फिक्स कर देता है कि आप इतने टाइम में अपनी स्पीच दे दो, आपको जो बोलना है इतने टाइम में दे दो. इफ समबडी वांट्स टू रिजाइन फ्रॉम हिज पोस्ट, तो वो रेजिग्नेशन स्पीकर के पास जाएगा. बाय समबडी आई मीन द मेंबर्स ऑफ द हाउस. नाउ इफ द चीफ जस्टिस वांट्स टू रिजाइन, ही इज नॉट गोना गिव हिज रेजिग्नेशन टू स्पीकर. He refer bills to appropriate committees. This point will be very cleared when we are going to study the legislative procedure. Speaker is also the symbol of the collective will of the House. I hope HOC, the House of Councillors, and the Speaker of House of Representatives is very clear to you. In case you have any doubts, either you can comment your doubts in the comment section below, or we have a group discussion or a doubt discussion channel on Telegram as well, so you can post your doubts on that platform. If you wishes to attempt some quizzes, you can join me on my various social media platforms, Telegram, Facebook and Instagram. The links are below in the description box. Stay tuned to get the next video. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe it. It's very free of cost. Please do not leave without subscribing the channel. Thank you. Bye-bye.